In 2011, Iberdrola continued to consolidate its highly competitive electricity mix, which stands out for its low emissions. This will enable the company to face any energy scenario successfully. This year, our group will continue to develop power plants that are environmentally friendly and add value to the company, such as pumped storage hydroelectric power stations. No country can afford to dispense with any power generation technology. However, the cost of each technology must be taken into account.